2009 is just a few days away, and for the first time, CCTV will broadcast its New Year Eve Gala live in four languages, Chinese, English, French and Spanish, on December the 31st.
According to information released at a news conference on Thursday at CCTV's headquarters, this year's gala is set to include three chapters. These are called Spring Breeze, Spring Tide and Spring Hope, to highlight the changes that have taken place in the country since the reform and opening up in 1978. The gala is expected to feature songs and dances relating to China's development over the past three decades.
The gala is a retrospective of the year, as well as of the past 30 years. It aims to strengthen Chinese people's confidence in the fight against the global economic downturn. And it also aims to encourage them to strive for a promising new year.
The gala will also stress interaction with TV audiences, and there will be a new channel at cctv.com for viewers to send their wishes and comments on the programs. Global audiences will be able to sample a Chinese cultural feast in Chinese, English, French and Spanish on New Year's Eve. CCTV.
And that's the news on CCTV International. I'm Yang Yin in Beijing. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.